That's good for 27 yards.
Now, that was a pretty slick little pitch by Allen. Did you see that?
Yeah.
That was really well designed.
Still a long, long ways away from a touchdown. Middle of the field again, and the catch is made by Carter. He can't get out of bounds. That'll do it. The Raiders doing damage yet again to the Charger hopes. The AFC playoff picture will show the Chargers now at 6-6 on the season. They go home to play two home games, one against Miami, one against Tennessee. But their playoff picture takes a hit with a 27-20 loss. The Raiders win it 27-20. Tonight on CBS begins with 60 Minutes, followed by Fit for Christmas and East New York. For Adam Archuleta, A.J. Ross, Gene Steratore, and the rest of our CBS crew here at Allegiant Stadium, Greg Gumbel saying so long from Las Vegas, Nevada. Thanks for joining us, everybody. You've been watching the NFL on CBS. We love-